I haven't really, my dad, I didn't meet until I was 16.
Yeah.
So me growing up without a dad, I get to be the best one I can be now. So I'm excited. I can't wait for it to get here.